Night on the waterfront. On the docks, rats scurry about their grim business. A tip from Felicia Hardy brought me here. Looks like she was onto something.
Whoa, it's slipping!
Hey, look at this.
It's just a hunk of rock. What's all the extra protection for?
The goblin paying you to ask questions now.
No, Hammerhead.
Then shut up. Goblin says the spider's coming after the tablet, and he wants all measures taken to stop him getting it.
I'm flattered.
Now load it in before I lose my cool.
Oh, you're gonna lose your cool, all right.
It's him!
It's Spider-Man!
Then stop gawking and start throwing lead!
I think we lost him.
Keep your eyes peeled. You see something, shoot first and ask questions. Never. We're not taking any chances. Read me?
Loud and clear, boss.
Welcome, boss. We got everything set up for you.
Save it, Montana. No time for gab. I got a real important delivery for Mr. Osborne.
That's right, Hammerhead. And I'm gonna follow you right to it. Too many Tommy guns for my taste. Better hug the shadows. Looks like we get filled full of holes.
Business to discuss.
Right, boss.
You and you. Watch my back while we're on the move. Savvy?
Right, boss.
Right, boss.
Ox.
Yeah, boss?
Stand there and look stupid. From what I can see, you've had a lot of practice. All right, you mutts, listen up. Osborne wants us to be ready for anything. And Mr. Osborne always knows what's best, doesn't he, fellas? Yeah, that's right. So let's get to it. Let's go. Get this open.
That's one of the train yard workers. What's this all about?
Why are you doing this?
Let's just say I don't want anyone sticking their web nose in my business. The Spider-Man tries to pull a rescue, we grease the stooge. Savvy?
Yeah, boss.
Good. Let's go.
He shouldn't have brought innocent people into this. That just makes me mad.
What is this thing Osborne's going to deliver?
It's just a rock. It's got some kind of powers.
How do you know?
How do I explain it? It's like it almost talks, you know? If you listen to it real close, it speaks to you. Like a name. The no name I ever know. Who? I don't know. Whispering.
What are you looking at?
Nothing.
Nice looking at me like I'm nuts.
He's not the only one.
Hey, how about some food here?
More people trapped. Bedtime for you, Pally. More people trapped. More people trapped.
Let me go. I won't tell anyone. Honest.
I won't.
Save me! Someone save me!
Balloon juice, I get it. You guys go over there and keep it.
So where'd you get that hunk?
Jersey. Fell out of the sky in an explosion of light lands in Grover's Mill. Osborne hears about it from some of our boys here, sends me out to fetch it.
You don't sound so happy.
No? Listen to my voice. I'm thrilled. The boss tells me to do something, I do it. I ask him my opinion, he tells me. He wants me to be his little errand boy, I'll deliver.
He's got Osborne pulling strings. I've got a floating head lady. I'm starting to wonder which one of us is more of a puppet.
Save me! Someone save me!
Corner pocket. Score one for the spider.
You can't get away with this, you scum!
Yeah. Caps.
Good shit.
You wanna keep them? Don't ever talk to me like that again. You know the drill. You see the spider, you ice that chair.
I see him, the Spider-Man.
Oh, not now.
Thank you.
anybody's gonna mess with Osborn's territory.
Spider-Man, right over there!
Not what I had.
Hey, how about some food here?
You must eliminate all your enemies to proceed.
You can't keep me here!
Spider-Man, right over there!
That's my cue.
Keep me here! This is inhumane!
Tell me where Hammerhead went.
Glad to do what I can.
More people trapped. We done yet?
Don't tell me you haven't killed him yet.
He's been tearing the place apart, freeing the hostages, ripping the gates up, knocking out the guys.
That's so.
Holy.
Told them not to tell me. All right now, time to step it up.
Spider, you out there? You hear me? Hear this. It's war.